going to teach you how to cook some apple pockets. This recipe is for 4 of them, and they're pretty big, but they're really yummy. You have to cut the apple into thin slices.